Happy Thanksgiving! Today, we're going to solve a visual math problem that's going to look at these turkeys, these pumpkin pies, and this bowl of mashed potatoes. Each of these pictures represents a different number, and your goal is going to be to try to find what each picture represents. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best. Try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end.
Thank you. All right, how'd you do?
I started at the top. Turkey minus 2 equals 4. What number minus 2 equals 4? 6. So the turkey represents the number 6. Let's go on to the next equation. We have pumpkin pie plus pumpkin pie plus pumpkin pie equals 12. I'm going to think to myself, what added together 3 times that's the same number will equal 12? 4. So the pumpkin pie represents the number 4. All right, now we need to figure out what the mashed potatoes represent. We know the pumpkin pie represents 4. We know the turkey represents 6. So now we're going to add 4 plus 6 to get our mashed potatoes. What's 4 plus 6? 10. So the mashed potatoes represent 10. Did you get it correct? I hope you have happy holidays. Bye!
If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.